Hello, dear friends. Diamond-shaped UFOs are not uncommon in the vastness of our planet. Here are some small examples. This is shot in the USA. This is in the USA in New Jersey. This is in Perthshire. UFOs of this form appear around the world. A similar UFO was shot in February 2020. A link to the video will be in the description. What are these objects? There is an assumption that these are not aliens from the planets, but representatives of ancient civilizations on Vimanas. We have also prepared a video about this recently for you. Write in the comments, what do you think about this issue? However, let's get down to business. This object appeared in 8 pm and moved from west to east. Its speed exceeded the speed of an ordinary passenger Boeing many times. The object stood out in the starry sky. When we're trying to zoom in on an object through a camera lens, they were horrified to find that it was a diamond-shaped UFO, which was shot last month.
Sorry, from west to east.
However, a month ago, a UFO hung in one place and didn't move. But now it was moving at great speed. Such occurrences of unknown aircraft begin to suggest thoughts of their links with the coronavirus, which is now raging all over the planet. Is the increased number of UFOs related to the COVID-19 pandemic? Are they helpers or not? Time will tell. For skeptics, I checked the position of the ISS. The International Space Station at that time was between Africa and Australia. Well, that's all for today. Your opinion is very important. Thanks for watching.